Sinai or Har Sinai. This is the mountain.
It's, you know, it's collapsing.
Yeah, it's okay. So this is the mountain. You use your imagination. This is the mountain, Har Sinai. And so what do you think Har means in Hebrew?
Har.
Mountain.
Mountain. This is Har Sinai. So at Har Sinai, all the Jewish people gathered around the mountain.
But you need a lot because there was a lot of people.
Right, that's why I'm using sprinkles. These are all the Jewish people. This is B'nai Israel, the Jewish nation.
What about Moses at the top?
Great.
Put Moses.
Exactly, that's why I have you next to me as my assistant. Moses and his brother Aaron, Moses was asked by God to go up on Mount Sinai. So Moses and his brother Aaron, they went to the top of Mount Sinai. And there, they received from God the Ten Commandments.
And I make this
God, and,
clean.
And in the mountain, there were lots of clouds. And there was lots of lightning. And then Moses and Aaron came down from the mountain and ate ice cream.
Really?
Cool story.
Again, again.
You like that? You guys want to make your own Sinai Sundaes?
Yeah. Sundaes, Sundaes, Sundaes.